We should never have let AI out of the box.